Jesus spoke to the Pharisees again.
I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will have the light of life and will never walk in darkness.
Now you are testifying on your own behalf. What you say proves nothing!
No. Even though I do testify on my own behalf, what I say is true. Because I know where I came from and where I am going. You do not know where I came from or where I'm going. You make judgments in a purely human way. I pass judgment on no one. But if I were to do so, my judgment would be true. Because I am not alone in this. The Father who sent me is with me. It is written in your law that when two witnesses agree, what they say is true. I testify on my own behalf, and the Father who sent me also testifies on my behalf.
Where is your Father?
You know neither me nor my Father. If you knew me, you would know my Father also.
Jesus said all this as he taught in the temple, in the room where the offering boxes were placed. And no one arrested him, because his hour had not come.
I will go away. You will look for me. But you will die in your sins. You cannot go where I am going.
He says that we cannot go
where he is going.
Does this mean that he will kill himself?
You belong to this world here below, but I come from above. You are from this world, but I am not from this world. That is why I told you that you will die in your sins. And you will die in your sins if you do not believe that I am who I am.
Who are you?
What I have told you from the very beginning. I have much to say about you, much to condemn you for. The one who sent me, however, is truthful. And I tell the world only what I have heard from him.
They did not understand that Jesus was talking to them about the Father.
When you lift up the Son of Man, you will know that I am who I am. Then you will know that I do nothing on my own authority. But I say only what the Father has instructed me to say. And he who sent me is with me. He has not left me alone. Because I always do what pleases him.
Many who heard Jesus say these things believed in him.